Hey guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Also, when you subscribe to the channel, make sure you hit that bell notification to know when I post like this. Today we'll be playing Gundam Evolution. Yeah, I know it was popular then. It's still popular now for me because it's in 2023 and this is, will be considered a classic game. To all my Gundam fans out there, this is the gameplay for you guys and my subscribers as well. So let's get into the video. Also, I will leave my social medias in the description down below after this video. That's what I was trying to say. I will be playing, I normally will play Call of Duty because it was so good. Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2, the game was so good, but that game is giving me issues all of a sudden. And because of that, it's because I used up all my storage on the 1 terabyte PS4. I tried deleting games and it still gave me issues, so I won't be playing that game no time soon. But hopefully one day I will be able to get a PC and be able to play that game on a PC instead, because it is what it is. True, I might even hook up my PS4 controller to my PC to play it instead of using a keyboard, because you gotta use your wrist with the keyboard. Because you're using your wrist with the keyboard and stuff, so yeah. For a match, but yeah, that's what the uneventful events that have been happening. So I'm trying to find, I gotta get the external hard drive that comes with the PS4, and then hook it in, and then hook it into the USB, and then start downloading my game from there. I'll do look it on YouTube and see how to do it, but yeah. Guys, I hope you guys can hear the TV. I'll turn the volume up the best way I can. If it's end up any higher, you won't be able to hear anything but the TV. And the TV might be so loud to the point that it will be screaming at you instead of me talking. So, I hope you guys can hear the TV. Another thing, I normally will remember that I have posted a video about the camera that I have that I'm using. But I did use it for the first time, but I don't have a microphone for it right now. So we're just gonna be using my phone also. I need a microphone for me to be able to talk on there like I do with the iPhone.
Go time!
And it got me. Oh my god. So there's no contest? Really? So that was a waste of a game? Why would they even do that? So rude. It's like if the character that takes the lead of the match lose the game, they want to leave. Like, come on now. Again, it happened again. Like, seriously, this thing could stop. If this happened again in this video of the game, I'm just going to end it here and post what I have, because this is it's crazy that this is happening, and I'm not about to have my day be ruined and have your guys' day be ruined with me being upset over this game. So yeah.
Your goal is to capture the target weakness. Warning, enemy attack imminent.
Come, folks. It's go time!
Target change to objective A. Your teammate's performance is exceptional.
Shout out to the I don't know why I do that with the other the thumb grip when I play these games. I need to stop doing that. Guys, I'm gonna end it here. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. Other than that, bye.